My name is Kevin McFarthing. I was diagnosed with Parkinson's in 2012. I make donations to Parkinson's UK because I feel it's very important to invest in research which gives us that fundamental understanding. The need for more research gets greater and greater as each year goes by. Today we're at the MRC Brain Dynamics Unit in Oxford to meet Professor Peter Magill to talk about the research he's been doing into Lewy bodies in Parkinson's.
Please come in, you're welcome.
What actually is a Lewy body?
So a Lewy body is a sort of unusual cluster of proteins that's found to develop inside nerve cells in the brains of people with Parkinson's. I think really importantly, these Lewy bodies are often found within surviving dopamine-producing nerve cells, and we think that their loss in the brain underlies a lot of the movement difficulties experienced by people with Parkinson's. Now, whilst we think then that Lewy bodies are highly relevant for Parkinson's, we just know they're important. We don't know how they affect the health of neurons and the way those nerve cells work in the whole brain. And that's what we're trying to get at with this project.
Can you understand why people get frustrated with the cost of research and the pace of research and the time it takes to reach definitive findings?
I can understand that. I can tell you when you're at the coalface, it seems quite a frantic pace. We're here all day, every day, working away. Many of us hope that that process can be speeded up, but in terms of moving towards a therapy, there are lots of important checkpoints that we have to go through and have to be put in place for the right reasons. So I think it's also important that we realise that every penny and pound counts, and that when you make that gift, that you can be sure that it's going to be spent wisely to support the best scientific research to get to the new treatments faster. When we add up all the gifts together, we can get to the point of being able to fund a project, which is a super thing. Then we can get the answers we need to move forward. So every little counts, it's true.